Hayes. Our Tara Lane is out live with the Storm Team 4 mobile weather lab powered by the Waterworks. And you're near the Scioto River tonight.
We are, Dave. We're right here, as you mentioned, in Delaware County. We brought the truck out, and right along the edge of the river, where along a lot of these areas here, the rivers, streams, and creeks, the water continues to rise. It's going to continue to rise over the next couple of days, right on through the weekend. We've got some of those flood watches in effect. We already have a flood warning that will be in effect, actually, until further notice. I just wanted to show you a couple of graphics here, just to show you some of the river levels that we're looking at and the forecast over the next few days. So flood warning already in effect for part of the Muskingum River below Coshocton. Again, that will continue until further notice. The flood stage is at 15 feet. The level at last check was just over 15 and a half feet. It will basically hold steady, so we're in the minor flood stage here right on through the weekend, if not rise just a bit. And then where we are along the Scioto, of course, now we're looking a little more south toward the Circleville area. I just wanted to pull up some of these more flood-prone areas where we see this happening a lot. Here we are now in the 5 o'clock hour on Wednesday. You can see with more rain coming in off and on right on through the weekend, that level will continue to rise all the way up to possibly just over 18 feet. In Circleville, along this part of the river, the flood stage is 15 feet. And then where we a lot of times see flooding in the Prospect area, Scioto River at Prospect, the level right now is at about 8.5 or just over 8.5 feet. Flood stage is 9 feet, so it's creeping awfully close to that 9-foot mark. It may drop a bit before rising again with more off and on periods of rain coming in through the weekend. So again, just take those precautions now to prepare your property, your home, if you live along some of those flood prone areas. And remember, as you're driving around too over the next few days, remember the old saying, turn around, don't drown. You just don't know how deep that water could be. Local for you in Delaware County, I'm meteorologist Tara Lane, NBC4.
All right.